Right, howdy folks, I'm JStars2000 Gaming, now playing World of Warplanes. Hopefully you'll enjoy watching the gameplay, cause don't know how long I'll be playing it till I need to get off, but first of all, I ain't interested in jack shit. Second of all of Australia is now my fucking enemy. No matter what happens, no matter what the fuck I do, I ain't interested in jack shit with any Australian cunt. Every fucking Australian is an enemy to me. And I can't deal with assholes such as Australians, who I fucking live with.
You are approaching the area of combat operations. Be ready.
And I'm just sick of getting jobs in Australia. I don't know how many jobs I got. But I'm just sick of getting fucking jobs in Australia. Everyone in Australia is seriously my enemy. I need assistance with fighting this goddamned war, no matter what the fuck happens. And everyone in fucking Australia is my enemy. I ain't taking jack shit on anybody, whether they've betrayed me, whether they've just done jack shit, fuck all. But this war ain't yet over. I ain't stressing enough to everybody that I can't live no more in Australia, because that's making me want to kill myself. Just because I'm working with enemies. I'm just sick and tired of that. I have declared war against Australia because I've had enough of fucking tyranny and treason by fucking everybody in this fucking country. I'm yelling this out loud on YouTube, on every other fucking platform, just to tell everybody I'm currently at fucking war against fucking Australia. I'm just sick and tired of just getting a fucking job in this shit country, and no one is now no longer my friend in this shit country. Shit and fucked up country. I have to yell this shit out on every single platform just to say that I'm fucking at war against Australia. And I'm fucking sick and tired of all my fucking family just getting me a fucking job. I'm sick and tired of other people getting me a fucking job in Australia. I'm fucking sick and tired of making fucking friends in Australia because everybody is my fucking enemy, and I can't stress that enough. A fucking enough. are you doing? World of War planes. Relaunching World of War planes. Yet, 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 yet. Okay, so I'd literally have to play fucking Asia and then change over to fucking. NA. That seriously sucks ass. I just seriously can't stress it enough that I'm just living with tyrants, I'm living with enemies, and I have to fucking suffer. Yeah, I'm happy, I'm fucking happy, yeah, fuck you! I ain't fucking happy whatever I fucking do because I'm just living with tyrants and enemies. Everywhere. If you're not a fucking friend, then you're an enemy. I ain't taking it out on anybody. You're just a fucking straight up enemy. And I ain't gonna prove you innocent. No matter if I fucking meet you or don't meet you. And I had to fucking live in this terrorist country for fucking 23 years and no shit gets done. Even if I fucking get a fucking job. Fuck you. Fuck your lives. Fuck everybody. In Australia. I'm just sick and tired of just living in a tyrannical country. And I just want a fucking war against Australia no matter what. I just wished that I had better friends that would help me in a fucking war that needs to be fought. Yay, let's just crash fucking World of War planes. Jesus fucking Christ. Thank you. I'm just hating my life. No matter what the fuck gets done. And I just need better friends that will help me with my fucking war. And I can't trust anybody that I fucking meet. I can't. You'll want fucking peace. I say fuck off. And you're literally standing in my fucking way. And I can't stress that enough. Living in a fucking tyrannical country for 23 years, going into 24 years, I'm just about to fucking hang myself because old tyrants are just tyrannical. And I need a fucking war to fight. Not some bullshit.
You can do, pilots. Let's roll.
then somebody's like trying to... Another one killed. Very good.
Supremacy achieved.
There he goes. There he goes. Supremacy is simply going up.
Victory is in sight. Keep it up.
There he goes. And anybody else? We have good supremacy.
I'm proud of you, pilots.
And that
head back home.
Yeah. That's a mission complete. Thank you.
1744. I don't know what else to say, but usually my fucking life sucks, and I can't just stress out enough and shit. And I just need assistance in my fucking war, rather than anything else. I don't know what else to add. And I seriously hate my life if I'm not getting fuck all done.
Approaching the area of combat operations. Be ready. Ready for-
think there's an enemy.
There's some mount. combat wing. Victory, Deutschland. Fighter tier 2. Boy. Not even working just makes me happy, man. Have to fucking live a fucking peaceful life, and that's not what I fucking want. I just want to live a life of war rather than peace. And life fucking is meaningless if I can't fight dick. Life is just meaningless without fighting anybody. Man, and no matter what happens, I'm just dead on the inside, and I just don't want to hang myself, but I'm almost at that fucking point. Where life is just meaningless to me. And people just want peace and bullshit. I just can't live without a fucking war to fight. And if anybody fucking stands in my way, you're literally an enemy.
Attention! You are entering the combat zone! Get ready for battle! Good luck! Approaching the front line. Off we go.
right back.
Reports about rapidly deteriorating weather conditions. The port will be unable to reach you. Do you read me? Over. Way to go! Victory is close!
Duty maintenance. Okay, fine. Don't know what maintenance you need. North American server, but might as well just end the live stream right now. So I might as well just say thanks for watching my live stream. Hopefully y'all enjoyed watching it, and I'll see y'all in the next live stream, folks. I'm JStars2000 Gaming. Ending the live stream here and now. Just don't forget to hit the bell notifications to be notified for more live streams in the future. And also, my war ain't over yet. And it ain't gonna be over. I don't care about how many. Yeah, the entire country of Australia is my fucking enemy. No matter what the fuck happens. And I'll be still stressing the fuck out. No matter what the fuck happens. Even if I fucking get a shitty job, I'll be stressing out about it, no matter what happens. But I'll see y'all in the next live stream. It's me, JStars2000, gaming, and I'm fucking. My life is getting worse as I fucking live it.